Ooh, that one's hot, I'd say. That gone. Well, that was fun. Let's see if we can get that big thing off there. So I don't have a 3.5 inch socket. My uncle does, but he's gone. So I started tapping at it with this chisel or punch, and it's actually turning, so we're gonna go with that. Oh yeah. Now I don't know how tight the one behind this one is, so this might be as far as we can make it, but we will see. Huh. There we go. All right. Let's get this tire off of here. So now I gotta release the brakes, which I had released, but I'm sure the air pressure's bled off because it won't turn now. So hopefully we can get this thing off without too much struggle. Might have to adjust the, or mess with the slack adjusters, I'm not really sure, to be able to pull the drum off the shoes. But we'll see what we gotta do, get it off of there. All right, so it's pouring the rain. I'm under the dump truck. I have it blocked up. So the brakes are released. Still can't get the drum off. Tried to adjust the slack adjuster. That's a no-go. So I'm gonna try to cage the brake. I don't know if that'll help it or not. I don't know, but that's my next step. So let's see if I can get that going. So there's the little key that the bolt to cage it goes in. Let's see if we can get it in there and see if it does anything for us. Okay. Oh yeah, it's pulling it in. Okay, I'm starting to get flooded. Have to rethink my situation here. Alright, so by caging the brake, must have done something right, because it turns now. So hopefully we can get this thing off. I'll probably end up having to use the tractor, but gotta be done in these new shoes. off the bat, that don't look right to me. I know this is cam. Somehow, I guess it's cammed over because the brake was wore out so bad. I don't know, but I'm going to assume that's what happens. At least we got it off where we can fix it now. Yeah, that can't be good. All right, let's get this thing fixed. Okay, guess we're just gonna leave those in. Whew. Dang. It looked a lot easier on the videos I've seen on YouTube. Guess theirs wasn't as rusty. Thank you. Guess we need to uncage the brakes on to get that to line back up. So I'm adjusting this slack adjuster. So watch that S cam slowly turning. I guess that's about where I need to be, somewhere in there maybe. If we can't get the brakes on. Well, hopefully that's better than it was. Let's see if we can get this big honking drum back up on there. That's what's gonna be fun.
we go. Put a healthy bead of silicone on there, so hopefully that seals it up, keeps it from leaking. Starting on the passenger side now. So that's probably not supposed to bleed grease out of there. Might need to let it cool down for a minute. So the other side, got it off, got it done. I learned a few things, what to do, what not to do. Still, by no means am I an expert at this, but I feel I can go a little faster on this side. So let's get this one done. I ain't having no luck with hammers. Well. All right. So that backed off the brakes enough where I can hopefully get that hub off there. See that S cam moving? Now, hopefully that'll be a little easier to get off. Whoops. So I had a couple used shoes the guy gave me with this truck. And he gave me this new one. But the end's a little different. This gets real narrow. So I don't think that's going to work. I mean, maybe you could adapt it, but. Or cut it, fix it, but it's way too much trouble. I'll just get some new ones eventually. These still got a little life left in these used ones, so that's what it's getting. Thank you. Yeah, that looks better than it did. Try to keep the grease down. That's no fun, but it's on there. Well, I think that's back together. Let's adjust the brakes and test it out. See the shoe moving? guess that's close enough. We'll test it out, do what they call a six pack, pumping your brakes. See if that works, does anything. Dig it. Shut up, Gary.
Two customers.
Say hi.
Hi.
We had to get a load of sand for the sandbox. You want to watch Gavin dump out your sand?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the turn the match barrel?
Yeah.
I'll pull it out then. There you go.
To make sure to unlock the tailgate. Okay. Hey guys, you want to come watch?
Yeah.
Come over here and watch.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Raise it up, Gav.
I
got it. Put her down. Hey, just a little bit left in there. Hey, pretty girl.
Hi.
It ain't big.
Hey, Park.
Hi.
I need to get on the back.
Park, what do you think? You guys like your sandbox?
Yeah, that was work. My car.
Cool.
Look, I'm going to walk in it. Am I allowed to?
No.
Why?
This looks like
but I made it.
Gavin built it.
Okay, you come in.
Oh, boy.
Don't step on my car.
You guys like your sandbox?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.